Afternoon, guys. Maidstone Police Station with AJ Audits. Go over the other side. Down to the justices, that's part of the court, I think. Yeah, it's part of the court. That's the court, isn't it?
Yeah.
The court. All right. Yeah, that's... Hang on, I've got a phone call. Sorry, guys, that was a phone call from HNK there. Yeah. I got my wires crossed. I'll keep these updated later on. By Friday, I'll keep these updated on what's happening with it. So yes, I'm here at Maidstone with AJ Audits. And we'll just see what happens. I'll get off the road just in case. Don't want them coming out telling me what to do. Your sound working okay on that this time, yeah? Now wait till the gate closes. Good. Don't just drive off, that's a good guy. Good lad. I think that's slow.
Compared to some of them.
Right, yeah, compared with some of them it's fast, yeah. He's probably playing on his phone. Doesn't realise the gate's shut. Two guys at probably phoning through saying two guys outside with dangerous cameras. Quick, send a SWAT team. Or a load of armed police and what have you. And a meat wagon. There's a car coming out. Blue one. You're not being filmed, we're filming them.
I can't hear.
We're filming them, not you.
But why am I being filmed?
You're not
being filmed. That's alright, no problem, darling.
She might be from the court.
Pardon?
She might be from the court.
Might be, yeah. still fucking sitting. He's still sitting there. He's just moved up a bit. So, which part's the court? This part?
Yeah, I think this part.
Which car's the police station?
Good,
but they're coming this way?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he's moved now, he's buggered off now. Right. Just to let you know, guys, I'll give you an update on HNK. They just called me, right? And they said they can't take the case on until the Section 4 case has been dealt with. So if it's going to go to court, I've got to wait till I get the result of that before they'll take the case. But they will take it, they said, eventually, after the investigation's finished. So,
yep,
so at least I might have to wait an extra couple of months now, but at least they're willing to do it anyway.
Right.
So he's got to wait till he knows that having that is Section 4. If it goes to court, or whether they're going to drop it. Apparently, the Section 4 is threatening behaviour. Which part of telling a guy he's a fucking carrot muncher, a jog on and take his bitch with him, it's threatening behaviour. That's why I've asked it to go to court. Because I don't think that's threatening behaviour.
No, it's not.
Considering that he was swearing twice at everybody else and, well, nobody complained about that, but that is on video. All that footage will be took to the court. Anyway, that will come at a later stage. I'm at Maidstone at the moment.
Yep. Front office.
Yep, let's go in the front office. Yep. There's the court building. I'll drop my camera when I get past these guys. Because they look like just members of the public. Actually, I'll walk around the back of them, mate. All right, fellas.
All right.
More than the badge, beyond the badge, yeah. Tyrants. There's Officer 101. Nine to five. Every day. What's here? Nothing. Right, just under your rooms. Oh, you blacked it. You're thinning out.
Here.
Yeah, somebody here. filming and not permitted in public areas of this police station. Another one with a sign up. Report non-urgent crime, 101. 40 minutes later, they'll answer the phone. Maybe an hour later, depends. Depends on how many donuts I've eaten. Right, who we got here? Alan Pugsley, Chief Constable. Neil Loudon, Divisional Commander, West Division. Shit, the video went off here. Nothing's happening here, guys, at the moment. It start raining again in a minute. Right, I'll turn mine off for now, and I'll probably get back to you later. If not, Catch you on the next one. Yeah. Got our engine idling.